Yeah, there's like two biggest things about Alpha for me is one, the community aspect. It was extremely welcoming. I was very hesitant to come. One of my buddies told me about it, and he's known that I've been to and from my faith, more so away from my faith before Alpha, and he invited me back in, and it's very welcoming. I was hesitant. The food was really nice. I'm a growing man, and I definitely ate all the food that they gave me. So that was definitely a big piece. I learned a lot from the videos of the historical context and the strength of the evidence around Jesus Christ as a human being here on Earth and what he's done. And it got me to realize again, like, oh, it's not just religion again, but it's a true person here on Earth that. It was God's only son. He sent him down, and this is how he lived. And there are many people that I've met at Alpha with different levels of faith with God, and you can see the way they uphold themselves, their kindness, their humility, the way they relate to others, very inspiring. And that is how I would also like to show up in this world. And if it's through God, if it's through the Holy Spirit, through Jesus, I want to get to know him better, and Alpha has allowed me the opportunity to get to know him better. And so that was my first Alpha, and I'm excited to continue to be part of the Alpha community. Continue to help others on their journey and strengthen my own faith with God.